Okay, excuse me.
Let me show you the satanic book.
Yeah, you are Shaitan, you liar.
Let me show you a satanic book here. And even the satanic book also says Jesus is God.
Excuse me.
Jesus is God.
Why did he die? Why did he die? Why did he die?
Hey, run the guy.
Why did Muhammad prophesy in the Quran?
Only one whosoever believeth in him.
Yes. What's the name of the son?
But have everlasting life.
Okay, what's the name of the son?
Jesus.
Okay, so Jesus is the son of God?
Yes.
Okay, so Jesus is not God.
Huh?
Jesus is not God.
He is God.
Ah, because you said Jesus is God, yes?
Yes,
Jesus is.
Is
creator.
So, yeah, you be quiet. We're talking.
Jesus
about.
Is a creator.
Creator, yes. Okay. Yes. But Allah is not.
You be quiet.
Jesus is creator, but Allah is not.
How can Jesus Allah be creator?
No. No. Jesus is the creator, but Allah is not. Allah is not.
No. Jesus never created anything.
Oh, how foolish you are.
Even
Jesus
are
created
foolish.
In the Quran. In
where?
The Quran, Jesus
where?
Created a bird.
Liar.
Jesus created a bird from the clay. From the clay.
From the clay,
Jesus created a bird.
Okay.
How can you say he is not a creator?
Jesus created me.
How foolish you are.
You are foolish.
How foolish you are. Jesus is the creator. Even Quran says Jesus is the creator, but the Bible clearly says that Jesus is the creator. All things are created by him, through him.
You become one creator.
And nothing was created without him.
Which verse?
Nothing was created.
Colossians.
John. John chapter 1 verse 1, 2, 3 onward.
Be quiet.
Read it.
Okay. You are the world was the rest of the Holy Spirit.
Jesus created all things in the beginning.
Okay, who?
Was the Word.
Yeah.
And the Word was with God.
Okay.
And the Word was God.
Yes.
Okay.
And all things were made by Him.
Excellent.
Who was with God?
Jesus is
so,
God.
So yeah. Jesus.
The Word.
So did you say Jesus is God?
In your Quran,
yeah.
It says that Jesus is the Word of God.
That's right.
Okay.
God, that's right.
God and His Word is one.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
Okay.
So Jesus
okay.
is God,
yes.
okay. the Word made flesh.
Yes. So Jesus is right? God.
Yes, He is.
Okay,
no
are
doubt.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Positive.
Are you sure?
Positive, yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, now listen.
When you read John,
so when Jesus, John, hold on, we are talking now. We are talking. So when Jesus was crucified.
Yes.
Are you telling us God was crucified?
Yes.
So what? So what?
Is
yes. so what?
Brothers, is God Almighty?
Yes.
Yes.
So was Jesus?
Yes.
Oh, you be quiet. I'm talking.
Was the
Jesus
God was Almighty,
Almighty
when He is in the burning bush?
Nobody talking to you.
Why? God is
okay.
Almighty when He is on the mountain.
Amen. Stop crying. We are talking.
God is
okay.
Almighty
tell
when He is visiting
I will talk to you.
Abraham.
Tell you to be quiet. Okay,
and
excuse
Abraham
me.
Saw
excuse
three
me.
Men.
Excuse
three
me.
Men. Three men.
Three men.
Yeah, was Jesus a man?
God is still Almighty.
Was Jesus a man?
God is still yes. Almighty.
Was Jesus
but not
man?
Allah.
Was Jesus a man?
Not Allah.
No. Was Jesus
Allah
a man?
Not Almighty.
No. Was Jesus a man?
Allah
answer
is
the question.
Unable
answer
to
the question.
Show His mightiness.
Even in the grave,
La, okay.
Jesus is Lord.
Oh,
even
huh?
when He was in
okay.
the grave,
was
He's
Jesus?
Lord.
Are you be quiet, man? Have some manners.
Allah pray to.
Have some manners.
Allah pray. Allah pray to Muhammad. Allah pray to Muhammad.
You be quiet, I'm talking.
So Allah pray to Muhammad.
Jesus pray to the Father.
Yeah, who is Allah pray?
So and Allah pray
Jesus
to the Muhammad.
God,
Allah pray to
God,
the Muhammad. So according to Islam,
father.
Muhammad is Allah.
You be quiet.
Muhammad is Allah.
You be quiet, you
Muhammad
lie.
Is Allah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Allah.
Yes, because
talking,
Allah pray to
talking,
Muhammad.
Big, who did Jesus
Allah,
pray to?
Allah prayed to Muhammad.
Did Jesus pray?
Oh yes, he prayed and he said,
to who?
Father,
who?
Who art in heaven, hallowed by the name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Who did Jesus pray to?
Father.
So
he taught Father.
So was Jesus
He said
God?
To his disciples,
yes. Yes.
Was Jesus God?
Here is,
yes.
you are to pray. Here is, you are to pray. Father, who art in heaven, hallowed by the name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
So Jesus
but
prayed,
Allah,
Father.
Allah failed.
So
Allah failed,
Father.
And he prayed on Muhammad.
Father, you liar.
He prayed for Muhammad.
Yeah, he prayed for Muhammad.
Uncle, is that true?
You are lying.
Yes.
You are lying. Okay.
Allah,
okay.
Allah prayed.
He said you're lying, Uncle.
Now you are lying.
I'm lying.
Okay, you be quiet. I will talk to him.
Hallelujah.
Okay. You have some manners. I want
Do
to
you have
to
some
him.
Manners?
Yeah, be quiet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you
okay.
have some manners?
Okay, I'm asking you. Was Jesus God?
Yes. Jesus is God.
You be
not
quiet.
God.
Not
God.
Not
God.
Not
Jesus okay. is God.
Okay. He is God.
Okay. What okay. about Allah?
You be quiet.
No. Allah is a
nobody talk
idol. Idol.
You are
idol. Idol.
You are a shaitan.
Allah is an idol of
okay.
Mecca.
You are shaitan.
Allah had three okay. daughters.
Excuse me. You liar,
Allah
be quiet.
Allah had three daughters.
Okay, you
Lath,
are lying.
Manat,
be quiet.
Manat.
Yeah,
three
okay.
daughters.
Okay, Mr. Hindu, Christian, quiet.
Allah
okay.
in
I
the Quran.
I'm talking to you.
Allah in the Quran
be be quiet.
Has three daughters.
Lie okay,
lie.
Lie.
Lie to you.
Three daughters.
Is that true?
No, excuse me. He's a liar.
He's a liar.
Surah, okay. Surah 53.
What is Jesus God?
53. Surah 53, Surah 53, verse 19 onward.
Okay.
19 onward.
Jesus is God.
Okay, did Jesus create everything?
Yes, yes.
These soldiers
of
who arrested Jesus.
Yeah.
Did Jesus create them?
That's right. Yes. That's right.
So Jesus created. The
Jesus created you as well. But you
him.
Are going against yes. Jesus. You are going
so,
against
so,
Jesus.
So are
but
you telling
Jesus
us
is giving you opportunity to repent.
God.
You don't understand.
Yeah,
Jesus
understand.
Gave his life.
Yeah. For you.
Listen.
For you.
Listen. So Jesus could have called down angels.
Okay.
Right? So he could not be arrested, right? But he came to give his life
yes.
to die for you.
Excellent. Was
Excellent.
Jesus?
That's how Jesus came.
Was
he offered himself?
Was
Surah 53, 53, verse 19 onwards.
Arrested.
19. Yeah, 1-9.
He's talking. Okay.
1-9.
Okay. So,
Jesus.
So is God immortal?
Yes.
Can God Almighty die?
Yes.
So how can God Almighty die?
For you.
I'll show you.
Yeah, how?
For your sin.
How?
Revelation chapter 1.
Yeah.
I'll show you.
Okay, read it. That's your Bible. Go on, read it.
Let me have your Bible.
You go and get your Bible.
Can I borrow your Bible?
Chapter 1.
Can I borrow your Bible, please?
Yeah, go get your own Bible.
Oh, come on.
Revelation.
Are you a beggar?
Huh?
He wants my Bible.
Yeah, for Bible I'm beggar. For Bible I'm...
Okay.
Surah 53, verse 19
okay.
onward.
Okay.
Revelation chapter 1.
Okay. What does it say?
I'm going to read.
Yeah, read it loudly.
I'm going to read from verse... Yeah.
Listen carefully now.
Verse... 6.
Yeah.
Okay, Revelation chapter 1, verse 6.
Okay, Book of Revelation, chapter 1, verse 6 in the Bible.
Yes.
What does it say?
And have made us kings and priests unto God and his Father. To him be glory and dominion forever and ever. Amen. Behold, he cometh.
Who cometh?
Jesus.
Okay.
How many Almighty is there?
One.
Okay, one Almighty.
Yeah.
Do you truly believe that?
Yeah.
Okay, stop there.
So you tell us how many Almighty.
Okay, I believe there's only one Almighty.
Yeah.
And I will show you.
Who is that Almighty?
Jesus.
So you said that Almighty is Jesus.
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Let me show you.
Hold on.
It's written.
Hold on. We say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one and only God Almighty. Are you telling
prove,
us?
Prove.
Are
prove
you,
that. Prove
are
that.
You
no. Prove that.
Are
prove
you
that.
Telling us that Jesus
prove that Allah is,
is
Almighty.
The only
God that Almighty. Allah is Almighty.
Let me show you.
Okay,
listen.
If so, Allah does not have a spirit and Allah is not spirit, then He is not Almighty. He is not Almighty. He is not Almighty.
Okay, let me show you.
Are you Satan?
See, if Allah is not a spirit,
you be quiet.
If Allah is not a spirit, then Allah is not Almighty.
I tell your Christian to be quiet.
Then Allah is not Almighty.
I am Alpha and Omega.
Omega.
The beginning and the end.
Excellent.
You be quiet.
Excellent. Jesus.
The Lord.
Amen.
Which was and which is to come. The Almighty.
Who is Alpha and Omega?
Jesus.
Or that you be
Jesus,
quiet.
Not Allah. Okay.
Who is Alpha and Omega?
No.
God.
Okay. So Alpha and Omega.
God is Alpha.
Yeah.
God is the beginning.
Yes.
And God is the end. So Jesus is speaking.
That's right.
And he's saying,
yes.
I am the Alpha.
Yes.
And the Omega.
That's right.
The beginning.
Yes.
And the end. Save the Lord. The Almighty.
Yeah.
Okay. Who is Almighty?
But not Allah.
Jesus.
So your Almighty, Jesus died.
Yes, that's right. Yes.
Why are you pushing me?
Stop pushing
me. Why are you pushing me?
So did the Almighty?
Let me show you what you said there.
How can?
Don't push me. Okay.
Let me show you.
So how can he's pushing me?
No. I'm not pushing you.
So how can you said Jesus is Almighty God?
Yes. Let me show you.
Philippians chapter 2.
Hold on.
Philippians chapter 2.
Hey, quiet.
Yeah.
If you said Jesus is Almighty God, and you also said Jesus died, yes?
Let me show you that the Almighty died, yes?
Listen to the question. How can Almighty God die?
Let me show you.
Yeah.
Okay. And when I saw him,
yeah,
I fell at his feet as dead, and he laid his right hand upon me, saying unto me, fear not. I am the first.
Yes.
And the last.
Yes.
I am he that liveth.
Yes.
And was dead.
Yes.
Oh, be quiet. What's wrong with you?
Was dead.
Okay.
Was dead.
Dead.
The
and now
was dead.
And now I'm living.
Yes.
And now
have you got brains?
And now I'm.
Hallelujah.
Have you got brains?
Yeah.
You are telling us.
It's written.
It's written.
Brother.
It's written. It's written.
Okay. So
show me from the Quran that Allah is Almighty.
So you said,
show me from the Quran that Allah is Almighty.
Yes.
Okay.
Jesus died.
Okay.
Yeah.
And he died for you.
So God died.
Jesus loves you.
What does it say?
Yes, he died for you also.
Have you got brain?
And he rose again.
And he rose from the dead.
And he's coming again.
And he's coming again.
He's coming again. Is Allah coming?
Excuse
Jesus.
Me.
Jesus.
No. Allah is not coming.
Excuse me. Allah
is not coming.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
And when the Lord
excuse
comes
me.
Back,
yes.
Can you talk to him, bro? Excuse me. Excuse
destroy
me.
His enemy.
We are speaking.
He is jumping. He is jumping on him.
No, I'm not jumping. I'm standing here.
No, sir, stay there. Stay there.
Stand back.
Hallelujah. Stay there.
Liar. Okay.
Lord.
Okay.
Lord Jesus.
Okay.
Hallelujah.
So, do you pray?
Does Allah pray?
Allah pray on Muhammad.
Who did Jesus pray to?
Allah pray on Muhammad.
Who did Jesus pray to, you liar?
Huh? Father. Father, who art in heaven, hallowed by the name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Okay, so did Jesus pray?
Allah prayed on Muhammad.
Did Jesus pray?
Mr. Muslim,
tell your Christian to be quiet.
Let me tell you this.
Tell your Christian to be quiet.
Let me tell you this.
Yeah, okay.
When Jesus was here.
Yes.
Amen.
Jesus, who is the very person and image of God.
Amen.
All that he was doing is revealing God and showing us how to worship God.
That's right.
So Jesus is God.
Amen.
But he was showing us how we must come to God. How we must follow God.
Let's read Philippians chapter 2.
This one. Okay.
Philippians chapter 2.
Is the very express image of God.
Okay.
When
can you
look in the mirror,
can
who
you stop?
Do you see?
Can you stop there?
Hallelujah.
Stop there. As a Christian, you just told us that Jesus is God. Yes?
It's written, yes.
Hey, Bible says.
You be quiet.
Okay. We don't say this
Christian.
This is our authority. This is our authority. And this says,
you be
this
quiet.
Jesus is God.
Okay.
This says Jesus is God.
Okay, quiet.
Not us.
Quiet.
Not us.
Quiet. Quiet.
Even the satanic book. Let me show you the satanic book even says that Jesus is God. Let me show you the satanic book.
You are Shaitan, you liar.
Let me show you a satanic book here. And even the satanic book also says Jesus is God.
Jesus is God.
Why did he die? Why did he die? Why did he die?
Funny guy.
Why are you pushing everyone? Why are you pushing
everyone? Nobody was pushing.
Why are you pushing? You're the one pushing. Lying. Liar! You're the one pushing! You're pushing! You're a liar!
What let me show you! Let me show you a satanic book here!
Liar!
Look here! Look here! A satanic book says...
You're a shaitan! You're a shaitan!
Even this satanic book says that Jesus is God!
Have some respect for the older man!
Even this satanic book says that Jesus is God!
What about you?
No. You are not supposed to be coming. We are talking together. We are talking together for a long time.
You don't want to talk to you.
We are talking together for a long time.
Respect each other's beliefs.
If you don't have the first.
No, brother, you don't need to go away. You haven't done anything. Why are you here? Okay,
Usman was talking about Jesus, and I was explaining about Jesus that even this satanic book, Quran, also says that Jesus is God.
How does it say that?
Because Bible clearly says that Jesus is the very word, and Quran accept this that Jesus is the word. For me, this Quran is a satanic book. For me, this Quran is a satanic book because it denied the divinity of Jesus. It denied the crucifixion of Jesus. Therefore, for me, this Quran is a satanic book. And when I started saying this, the young man jumped in and he started pushing me away.
Why did he do that? Why did he do that, you reckon?
Because this must be hurting him. The truth must be bitter for him. But the law of the park says If anything is bitter to you, leave away. Leave and go away.
And so basically what you're saying is that instead of debating you, they use physical...
He became violent.
Okay, okay, okay.
So thank God for these policemen. They jumped in and they settled the problem. Yeah.
Any messages for all those truth-seeking Muslims out there watching this?
The message is very clear that God Almighty, He is only Almighty if He become whatever He wants to be and whenever He wants to be. Then He is Almighty. Otherwise, He is not Almighty. That's a clear message from the Bible. Thank you.
Thank you, Uncle Hagi. We love you, Uncle.
Thank you.